size crab.
Oh!
Lazy butthole crab going away from us into the battle, the NPCs. Well, it's gonna be never ending. Man, crabs are bad. Okay,
just block it. Oh, he's almost dead.
That's probably the ring guy one. She probably won't be able to get the red eye orb anymore. Not sure though. You won't be able to do it. And you probably missed that if you defeated the boss already. That's what I'm trying to figure out, if you already did the boss. What do you need from them?
Well, that's something to find. You have, if you're trying to collect all the covenants. Well, that could be like that for anything.
What I'm trying to say is that covenant. There's nothing in the covenant that I wouldn't be able to get. Something worth looking up online. And yeah, I remember reading about the cage back of the thing, and I remember.
Well, are you serious? Oh my gosh, that was hilarious.
The door was
a little more. Eat it.
Nice. Almost the bridge. Oh, you can, huh? But then you won't be able to go back. Oh, wait. The bridge gets destroyed. Huh? Wow.
Oh, he's got two rings on that side. That's why it takes twice as long. Oh! Here's the part, so we have to run.
You found a proper brilliant. I knew you were no ordinary man.
Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Esther soup. I've got some stewing right now. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine.
Yeah, I heard the Black Knight armor set was a really big, big command right now in this game. Because I guess they took it out in Dark Souls 2. I did not know that. I don't know anything about Dark Souls 2, but apparently it's a really good.
Right. You don't have to do that, though. You can just
attack the chest and it won't break, so...
Oh, no! Oh, my... Eat it.
Hey. Oh, snap. Tell me this is not seriously the boss. Matt, is this the boss, really?
What?
This one at the cathedral.
Yes. Like I said, I was disappointed.
What the? Oh. Whoa! The giant was harder. You have to strategically get rid of all the little things around him and then stay at his feet. Oh, yeah, run like the hell. Matt's already